morning. My name's Dylan Scott, and we're going to chat about my trip to STV recently in December.
So what's the name of this podcast as well? What's it called here? It's a podcast.
A cup of tea with Toddy.
Cup of tea with Toddy. He's got a cup of tea. Already.
Today I've got Tenzin with me, TV.
Yes, indeed. A rare occurrence, but I'm glad to be here.
And then we'll chat about the recent visit we got about STV. We'll start about now. So I had it was an up more day.
Aye.
I landed on a Wednesday, so I had to take the day off.
For your trip to STV?
For my trip to STV.
How did it come about again?
I went.
How did you end up getting the chance to go and get a tour of STV?
You know how I do a synchrotron for them every year in Atmore? Well, I had money to hand over. I was at a meeting in Glasgow for an Evo. STV's not too far from where I was. So I decided, instead of, I usually post it. And seeing I was senior, I decided to hand it in personal. So I says to the man, I says, can I get a tour? Well, he says, not this time of night. So he said, leave it with me. And then it took a while to organise. And then on that Wednesday, on the day off, I went around STV and I seen the news getting read out. And I seen John Lattie.
Who was that again?
The weatherman.
Weatherman, cool.
And I seen a new broadcaster, a very young lady.
Oh yeah.
She hadn't been on the television for that long.
Oh no. So was she like?
So she was.
Did she seem a bit nervous?
She was a bit nervous, and there was another presenter. Working beside her. To let her know what to do. And I went into the boardroom. and they said, this is where we discuss all the programs that are coming on.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool to see.
And so, it's just a big boardroom, like, I was at the top of the table and just the bottom of the table, nobody was there.
Aye.
They were all running beside me.
Is that like a big long table?
Aye, a big long table.
Aye, what's the chair?
They call it the room that they discuss what programs are coming out, what programs are not coming on, and what is coming on.
Mm.
Like they told me, they told me that Good Morning Britain.
Yeah.
They told me that's changing to 6 in the morning to 9 o'clock in the morning.
What was it before?
It was Lorraine Kelly till 9:30.
Ah, okay. So it's
slightly
changed the time.
But slightly changed the time till Lorraine Kelly's now on at 9 o'clock and Good Morning Britain's on at 6.
Oh, I see, okay. I understand. So Lorraine Kelly, okay, so she's got a separate programme.
Aye.
I see.
And so they did me proud. They did. There's places that I didn't see because they were running out of time.